Alright, man, we're back. We got the key. Oh, we got the flames going on.
What do you think? Sharp, right?
Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm getting bodied.
Come on, put our back into this block and move.
That's right. Use the quads.
What the?
Oh, Poppy.
Hello.
Peter. Hey, I was just running around my game, and all of a sudden I noticed that, some shit was fucked up. What's up with that?
I warned you about the budget, Deadpool. You literally blew all the money.
Budget? What the hell, man?
Dad, you realize that all games have budget.
Peter, sweetheart, Bobola, let me remind you that
games got budgets,
got
Deadpool.
1 million hits the weekend we announced.
1,000,001? 1,000,002? Cough it up.
Oh, I'm out of there.
I'll hold him up.
Oh, wait. I want to see it again, like. Oh, dang, man, that's it. Got fucked over. Considering you can't, like, quit the game. Which, that's the hard part for me in this playthrough. You have to play to get back up to where you belong. Jesus, man.
You are so uninvited to my birthday party.
That shit was kind of crazy, man. Dang, now this shit, like, opens up multiple, like, ammo. Did I buy them all? I don't think I did. Let me see. Oh, I did. So, like, force me. Oh, okay, I can just maneuver like that. Oh, the ammo was filled. This soundtrack. I just want to hold the grenades, like. Don't ask me why.
Gonna send a bitch slap-a-gram.
Yo. That was sick. probably wasted that shit before the boss, too. It's all good. Yes, I did. So far, I have awfully bad timing with this game.
Villain D-list, if
kill you. This pansy.
Okay, She-Man. We'll talk about your D-list pecs later.
Oh, shit, this got real. Yep.
I mean, this shit's pretty boring. The only thing that's like good about the game is just the cutscenes, I guess. Dang, dude.
My turn.
Yeah, it's your turn, all right. Yo, her face modeling looks fucked up.
Don't be shy.
Easy go. Easy go.
Really? Like... Am I dead? Yes, I am dead. That is just like an attack, huh? Dang, man, you can't get out of this grip. It's like a move where she actually comes and physically grabs you. Bodied, son. Oh my god. They made the game so cheap. Like right when I'm about to die. You know, I'm not so sure. Oh my god. A mashing teleport.
Let's go.
Yeah, I think you just have to like go through different little. See, you get fucked up no matter what, man. That's just how this shit goes. Bodied. I think I'm dead now. Have to see.
Come on, let's talk about this.
Oh, is that the gross. Man, he's fucked up now. Oh.
Hey, hot tits. The pipe I was offering gives way more pleasure. Oh, come on. No, please, take your time.
Almost there.
Dang.
Hey, tickle, tickle, tickle.
It's a lot of shit to go through.
Let's not do that again, okay? Hey, hey, hey. No more sewers, Hyrule.
Okay. Nothing. Nothing around here. Nothing to see here. Man, that was alright, man. That boss battle was pretty cheesy. I mean, like, the hit, the run, the chase. Just basic shit.
Guys, Vertigo? Could we seriously not afford better bad guys? Ooh, Vertigo. I'm gonna get dizzy. Clearly a video game. A powered down switch. Oh, what shall I do? My oh my, there must be a way to turn this off.
Maybe two switches somewhere close by.
It's weird because, like, this effect doesn't do anything for me. Like, it's. They should have made the screen shake or something. It just, like, doesn't do anything. Nope, sorry, bro. I think I will just go unlock the shit now.
Yeah, I don't feel so.
Oh, one goes down one way, one goes up one way. Oh, there we go. Now it's starting to have, like, certain actual changes. Kill this guy or something? Dang. Oh, I have to pull the switch. Fucking shit, duh. Oh, okay.
You got time for a hot makeup session? Hey, come back, guys. We only want to kill you a little bit.
Oh, it is a death. Death trap. Oh, shit. Fucking kidding me? Aww. man, boo this game. What? What? That was pretty cool. It was very interesting. Oh, really? So yeah, oh, sorry guys, but I'm just playing it, just rocking it. It's not awful. I'm saying, oh, we gotta hit the switch, don't we? Sorry about that. Let's see what's going on here. Was I supposed to go down there? Fuck yeah. Is he even gonna come down here? Fuck, dude. Dang, man, you could just body this game free.
Hey, does this smell funny to you?
What? Alright, well, we fucked that up, because apparently we're supposed to use this for these guys. And that shit just went out the bag. So, we're just gonna walk slow as hell and see if...
Thank you.
all my satellites. Yo, Sinister, he looks so sick.
Excellent. You are no longer any use to me, filthy.
Ew. Ooh, ew.
There goes our contract.
Wait. Is that how the script goes? Time to have a little chat with Sinister.
Hey there, Captain Douche. You know, I don't appreciate you killing my target before I go. Now I need to collect from your sorry ass.
Should I be impressed?
What the hell?
Yo.
Why is this happening?
Come, Blockbuster. Genosha awaits.
Dang.
What are you ex-babes doing here?
We'd probably know if we'd read the original script.
Deadpool, you need to listen to me. Mr. Sinister has taken over Chance White's
cell. I believe we used to date her.
Why'd you dump her? She's hot!
Not as hot as Psylocke.
Were you even paying attention?
Wolverine? Rogue? Hey, you're here too?
I reading the script.
Like the girl said, we gotta go to Genosha if we're gonna stop Mr. Sinister.
Yo, Wolverine's so big.
No goddamn way.
Deadpool, quit fooling around.
Let's just kill all the X-Men.
Deadpool, look out!
Uh-oh, here we go. Is that the official end of the stage? I think so.
See? Montage works every time!
Yeah. Yeah,
he
just threw Wolverine off a cliff.
It seems our flight was a little more than the X-Chumps could handle.
Awesome.
Oh, are they dead?
Let's gently poke the furry one and find out.
Alright, let's do it. But, I'm gonna stop this video here. See you guys on the next video. Thanks for watching. Peace.